In the next 2 minutes, I want to help you understand the phase your 1-year-old is in. This is the phase when nobody's on time, everything's a mess, and one eager toddler will insist, "I can do it." See, your role is to embrace their physical needs. Your toddler's changing ability is a crisis for you and them. This is a season filled with uncertainty, imperfection, and even failure as they struggle to keep up with all their newly developing skills. The way you consistently meet their needs, engage their senses, and provide discipline will help them develop confidence. You help them learn when you engage their senses, because they think like an artist. You capture their heart when you establish trust. They want to know, "Am I safe?" And you coach their moral abilities when you consistently meet their physical needs, because they're motivated by safety. This year, you will incite wonder so your child will know God's love and meet God's family. Your 1-year-old listens to your words. So this phase is the perfect time to begin talking, singing, and praying together with your toddler. Begin by simply incorporating faith into your daily routines. Say things like, "God made me, God loves me, Jesus wants to be my friend forever. Let's go to church. God, thank you for blank. God, please help us blank." So you can use morning time to set the mood for the day. Smile, greet them with words of love. Use drive time to reinforce simple ideas. Talk to your toddler and play music as you go. Use cuddle time to be personal. Spend that one-on-one time that communicates love and affection. And use bath time to wind down together, providing comfort as the day draws to a close. Remember, every phase is a time frame in your kid's life when you can leverage distinctive opportunities to influence their future.